everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to change phone number on Careem app. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to change your phone number or update your phone number on Careem application, then here's how to do it. Open up your Careem app from the app drawer and make sure that you are logged in. Tap the profile button at the bottom right hand corner and from the options under your account, tap on personal information. Tap on your phone number right under your name from the settings menu. Enter the new phone number you'd like to change to and tap on update. Choose yes if your phone number is correct. And now enter the PIN that you received via SMS on your new phone number. Once you enter your code in the text box, you'll be able to change your phone number on Careem. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.